Crack Kid, please delete this video right now.